little about me is I'm diabetic. So I wash my hands, and I wipe the spot that I have to poop, and wipe these two off, make sure they're dry, or the strips are not going to be useful, because they already have stuff in it. Okay, then I'm going to wipe my finger again, just in case, don't want nothing extra on it. Then take out and wait for this to dry, because you don't want to poke it while it's wet. I don't believe it, but I got it. Sometimes it takes a little bit more time for me, and I don't understand why. And then you squeeze it to get the blood out. And then you take your meter and you see the lines while you... Then you put the blood on the line and then it tells you what it is. Probably mine's gonna be high. Of course it is, it's always high. You wipe the blood off. Usually what I do, I just take my...